fail that math quiz today, man?
Probably. I didn't study at all.
Of course not.
I hate math.
So do I. Oh boy, here we go again.
What, man?
Dude, you're obviously a pussy. You look at her every day, like she's magically just gonna turn around and ask you out.
Well, you know, that was the plan the whole time, so.
Dude, quit being a smartass and go talk to her. God knows I will if I have to see you do this every Monday.
All right. What would I say to her?
Well, dude, you're failing math, so just, like, go up and ask her if she'll help you out with math one day after school.
Oh, come on, that is stupid.
Dude, no, it's not. Okay, you haven't been late in 2 months, and you're failing math, so, like, I'm helping out two of your many troubles right now.
Shut up, she might hear you!
It's best if she knows the whole truth by now, man.
Okay, I'll do it, but you stay out of it.
Bye, go.
Hi there.
Hi. My name's Boyd. What's yours?
I'm Ava. It's nice to meet you.
I've been struggling with my math, and I've noticed that you kind of got your stuff together. I was wondering if you could help me out sometime?
All right, Boyd. Why don't you come over to my condo after class today, and we'll see if we can't take care of that problem for you.
Really? Thanks a ton, that'll really help.
Yeah, sure, meet me outside after class. Here is my number, if you can't find me.
Aw, hell, Boyd, you actually did it.
I know, and she's so dreamy.
Yeah, dude. Get your head in the game, man.
Jeez, man, come on, I got this.
For your sake, Boyd, you better.
Do you want anything to drink?
I'm good, thanks. Well, this sure is a nice place that you got here. I'm kind of hoping to upgrade to one of these soon.
Well, thanks. We sure do love it here. So, what is it that you're having a hard time with?
Line graphing, or whatever it's called.
Oh, yeah, well, that's actually pretty easy. It's not as hard as it looks.
Do you think maybe we could go out sometime, get a drink or something?
Well there, cowboy. Let's just focus on math for now. What is it that you have a hard time with in line graphing?
I guess I just can never seem to get the two points to line up on a straight line.
Okay, well, first you have to make sure that you format the problem correctly before you can plot the points. And a ruler usually helps.
I don't have a ruler.
Oh, Boyd, you're so clueless. I have a ruler. It's in my room, on the top shelf of my closet. You can go grab it.
All right.
Those are nice, huh?
Oh. No, I was...
Who the fuck are you?
Shit. My name is Boyd, and I was just looking for a ruler.
Well, you got another thing coming, Creep.
I was just looking for the ruler. Thanks for telling me you had a boyfriend.
Fucking boys.